If you are an electronics hobbyist, then you might be familiar with this 555 Astable Multivibrator circuit because it is very popular. And if I add a LED with opposite polarity, then this LED will not blink. And that's the topic of this video. That means I want to generate AC signal with this, which contains positive as well as negative cycle. A 555 timer circuit is a square wave with two levels, positive and zero. That means there is no negative level. But if I add an inverter to the output of 555, then this may generate positive as well as negative peaks. So when the output of 555 chip is high, the output of the inverter will be zero. That's why the current flow in downward direction. And when the output of 555 is low, the output of inverter chip will be high. The current will flow in upward direction. And that's my desirable output. So let's test it. And it works perfectly. The another way to generate AC signal is to use the H bridge. In H bridge, there are 4 switches and 2 diagonal switches are closed at a time and responsible to flow the current. Now if I replace this switch with complementary transistor and at the high level of 555 output, the NPN transistor will switch on and current will flow from right to left. At the low level of 555 output, the PNP transistor will be in on state and current flow from left to right. That means it also generates AC signal. But when I test it, the yellow LED of my power supply is
turned on.
That shows there is somewhere short circuit. By analyzing of this circuit again, I found that the PN and NP junction of complementary transistor are in forward bias and responsible for current flow. So this circuit was totally time wasting, but the previous one was perfect. I can use this circuit to produce mains from ultrasonic piezo disc, which I was ordered yesterday, and also in inverter application. I hope you enjoy this video, so I will see you next time.